Check out this video. A bus in Johnstown, Pennsylvania picked up an unexpected passenger. Newly released video from the bus shows a deer crashing through the windshield. It happened on Tuesday. The deer flailed around for a while, but when the driver opened the door, it bolted to the back of the bus. No, look, and eventually the deer found its way out. Only one passenger was on board. No one was hurt. Poor deer looks very scared. Yeah, I think that's the deer.
They do.
Very dangerous.
Looking for a way out.